In this video, I'm going to explain what a Facebook Business Manager is, how to set it up, what is an ad account, how to set up an ad account, what is the correct way to get access to any client's ad account from your Facebook Business Manager, and finally, how to connect the Facebook business page and Instagram account to your business manager. Hey guys, Sanidhya this side, and this is the place where I talk about personal branding, digital marketing, and earning money online. So if you are new here, then consider subscribing. And while you are at it, hit that notification bell so that you are the first one to know whenever I upload any video. This is the fifth video in the series where I teach you how to run Facebook ads like a pro. If you want to access the full course, then click the I button on the upper right hand corner and access the full course on how to run Facebook ads. If you are watching this anywhere other than YouTube, then visit the YouTube channel and access the full course over there. If you are a complete beginner, then I'll start by telling you what a Facebook Business Manager and ad account is. And if you already know that, then you can skip to the next section by looking at the video chapter or the timestamps. Facebook Business Manager is an interface provided by Facebook to control various ad accounts, business pages, and much more. It helps you connect your Facebook business asset to various third-party tools. So what that means is that we have a Facebook Business Manager, and then there are a lot of things inside it. Multiple ad accounts, multiple pages, multiple pixels, multiple members with different kinds of access to each asset, etc. So by using Facebook Business Manager, you will also be able to give employees another kind of access without bugging your clients. In addition, when you join Facebook Business Manager, your colleagues or your clients can't view your personal Facebook profile unless you approve their friend request, obviously, which why would anyone do that? Colleagues can only see your name, work email address, and pages and ad account you have access to. So it is the only professional way to collab in a professional environment. I already told you all about the Facebook business page in my last video, which you can access by, you know, clicking the I button, but I haven't told you about Facebook ads account. So ad account is an interface provided by Facebook to run, manage, and optimize your ads. That's it. Now let me walk you through setting up a Facebook business manager. Also, understand that you can make only two Facebook business manager accounts with one ID. So let's get started. First of all, log into your Facebook account. Then visit business.facebook.com. Click create account. Enter a name for your business, your name, and your work email address. And then click next. Enter your business details and click submit. And your Facebook business manager account is ready. That's it. Now you see the screen where you see three options. You can add a page, you can add an ad account, and you can add people to the business manager. Let's talk first about adding a page. Click add a page. You will get a pop-up where you have three options. The first one is to add a page you already have the access to. So if you are already an admin of the page, then you can add it here. The second option is to add the page you are not the admin of. So through this, you can request the page owner to provide you the access with the same. And the third one is where you create a new page. Then comes the part of the ad account. You have the similar three options here as well. You can add the ad account that you already have here, or you can ask for the access. And this is what I was talking about. This is how you ask for the access from your client professionally. You need to ask for the ad account ID and then mention it here and ask for the access. Once you send the same, they will get a notification and they approve it for you. In case you are wondering where can someone find an ad account ID, then ask them to visit their ad account and they can find it over here in the upper right hand corner. Then you have an option of creating an ad account. Just click on this and fill in the details in the next screen, and that's how you create an ad account. I'm assuming you will be able to fill out the details. Now the third point is to add any member to your business manager. You need to have the email ID, and that's how you can add it. Now this is an introductory screen that would disappear after you leave this screen. In future, if you want to do these things, then click on this hamburger menu, then click business settings, and then you can click on page or add account, and you will see a screen like this, and then you can click on the add and you will see all the options that you saw earlier on that introductory screen as well. To add the Instagram account, you will have to have the ID and password. To add the Instagram account, you just have to click on the Instagram account, which is mentioned over here. And then you need to have the ID and the password. And that's how you will be able to access the Instagram page and give yourself the access. in the business manager. There is also an alternative to the same where the client can directly give you the access to the ad account when you give your business ID to them. But for that to happen, your client needs to have the business manager account themselves. And in order to do so, you can send them this video and they will have to follow the same steps which I mentioned in the first half of this video. Create a business manager and then add the ad account they are managing. Post that, they will have to come to business settings and then click on ad account and select the ad account they want to give you the access to. And then mention your business ID. Post that, they have to decide the level of permission they want to give you. The same process can be repeated for the access to the Facebook page and Instagram account as well, alternatively. So you noticed in this particular method, you didn't also need to have Instagram ID and password because they are giving it to you. So now you must be wondering where to find business ID. Then just go to the business info and you will find your ID here. I generally go with the alternative method or the latter method because that helps me help them set their business manager as well. And in the future, I don't need to bug them with any third party integration or any other thing which I want. Then the next step is to add the payment method inside your ad account and business manager account. So keep one thing in mind over here, which is you can add a payment method in both business manager as well as your ad account. But I generally prefer adding the payment method in the ad account individually instead of adding it in business manager, because I don't want to accidentally pay for the ads run by my clients. Simple. Also, if you want to understand the importance of roles, then I have explained in this carousel on my Instagram, which you will be able to find in the description. And while you are at it, do follow me on Instagram where I provide valuable content around digital marketing. See, self-promotion. In the next video, I'll explain the complex FB ads hierarchy, like Facebook ads hierarchy. Subscribe to the channel to be the first one to know when I upload that video. And if it's been too long already, then you will see the video here. Until next time, guys. Bye-bye.